Welcome, Jasper. Oh, sorry. Welcome, Jasper here, and this is Project Pokemon. Why is the seat always so tight? Okay, so, last time I believe we were just battling, no moving, just the battling.
Bryce, you need to pack that at Kindle. I don't want it sitting there.
Hold on a second.
It's too easy to forget there.
Too long. Sorry, I had to pack something for school. I can't believe it already passed 1 minute and we didn't do anything. The shiny Pokemon in here? How'd you get the shinies? Just to look for them? Where are we? Why are we always at Pewter City? There. Gyarados is first. That's good. Why did it teleport you all the way back when you close the game? Let's battle this guy. No, sorry. Please don't hit yourself. Yep. I knew you wouldn't do this. Okay. Look at that. Look at all the ups. How does Snorlax hide or where does Snorlax hide? What about you? Who cares? You're a dead tree person, aren't you? Human zebra. Well, against a tree, I'll definitely use the water moves I have. Water pulse! Ah, I almost one shot at you. We'll finish you with Twisted. Oh, everyone gets them. Okay, a zebra, huh? And now we'll switch into Venusaur mode. Okay, Venusaur. Leader attack. That's done. What does Seed Bomb do? Let's see. Wow! Oh, I did expect that, but still, that looks so OP. Man, he is just a total chump. This way. It's nearing the end This bag. Yeah, and I'm gonna go to Lavender Town because we'll get kidnapped by ghosts. An Arbok. This is the Arbok person. Against the poison type, I'll use Kadabra. Confusion. Okay. Sand slash, yeah. Water pools. Oh, almost one shot at him. See ya. Everyone getting the access experience. Of course I can. You're like the only nice guy. Now it's time to take on the water. Let's battle. Oh, Lavender Town's just right there. Apollo Lad. Dragon Rage. It's faster. That's baloney talk. We'll finish it with Bite. See you on the other side. Okay, that's pathetic. Really pathetic. Poliwhirl. Gyarados could level up with this thing battling. Okay, Dragon Rage. Wow, keep on raging. Double Slap. Dragon Rage. Why is it called Double Slap if it can hit 1 to 5 times? Look at all those. Attack rises so much. Okay. Oh! All twos. Brilliant. Kadabra. Machop. A fighting type. We will switch to our Pidgeot. Our new Pidgeot. Boom! Look how awesome it is. Air Cutter. Barrow! Awesome. And stop battling. Let me see here. Oh, it's uploaded. Add more. Delete. Yeah. I think this is another early pop tropic. Control C, Control V, Control C, Control V. New lead band. Okay. Looks like a pony. Dragon Rage, keep on raging. Okay, and I'll finish this thing up with a bite. Boom! I just... Yeah. Now, we need to hurry in this battle. Okay, it's almost time to go. Appalling world. Let's go, Kadabra. Kadabra is so OP, guys. Psychic, watch this. Boom! It wasn't the... Oh, that's critical. Oh, it could have defeated it anyway. Everyone gets the access to experience. And could you level up? Everyone gets the access to experience. And Gridlin levels up. I'm a chop. I'll finish this up. So, anyone gets the experience, please don't tell my wife. Yeah, what kind of badge is this crown thing? I guess it doesn't really matter. Okay, perfect. Except Gyarados. Gyarados is not perfect. Gyarados is 8 levels behind, and Venusaur is going one look first before these 3 level up. Gryblin is becoming way, 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 way stronger. What? A polywag. Thank you. Our last Pokemon we're getting is going to be a Dratini. It'll evolve into Dragonair, and then that'll evolve into Dragonite. Before we battle this guy, let's save it, because we might not finish this battle. Okay, let's go. Let's go get him. Finish this guy. Fine. This guy's just useless. But at the end of this battle, we will get a fair amount of XP. I wish I knew how to fast forward this, but I don't, so you'll have to watch all of it. Unless you fast forward. Oh, God. Yeah, I think you know what I'm talking about. Magikarp. So boring. Wait, no. I want Gyarados to get some fighting out of Gyarados. Okay. Okay, we can use Dragon Rage on Gyarados, but Gyarados can use Dragon Rage too. Okay, let's see what this guy got. Dragon Rage. No! We're not going to win this fight. There it is. Oh, okay. He keeps on using those pathetic attacks. See ya. Wow. Oh! Why doesn't you make Magikarp stronger? We can't save it. Okay then. That is the end of this episode. If you enjoyed this, subscribe to my channel and